Got mail? If you don't, a postal delivery survey has returned. Virginia Representative Abigail Spanberger is relaunching it. That's due to lingering service concerns stretching across the state's 7th district and beyond. Many issues center on the Richmond Regional Processing and Distribution Center in Sandston. There is a link to that survey at 29news.com. Karen?